Boomt, boomt,
Boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick. Yeah, I got you both coming out of passive mode. Oh, yes. You know, Peek, I'm going to save that little video clip, and whenever we finally get around to the whole top 10 things to make you a little bitch in GTA Online, I'm going to use that clip of him. Mm-hmm. Think I should?
Yeah, sure. Should we invite these guys in here to the party?
Sure, fuck, I don't give a shit. Xbox on Snap. Let's see if Twitch got. Let's see if Twitch became unfucked by doing that. Ah, Twitch got unfucked.
Loud pack. Clean.
Hey, Peek, do you need a minute before I start the mission?
Oh, you're good. Ready.
Okay. Well, I didn't know if you were inviting people, so yeah. Oh, look, we got a level 93. Cool. Yeah, but he said, I got you both when I came out of passive mode. Yes, you came out of passive mode. First off, you were in passive mode, little bitch. Second off, you came out of passive mode and killed two people who were taunting in front of you. And then got fucked up by woman. Again, we didn't start it, you started it, and then you got fucked up. You know the best part about streaming? I can actually go back and look and see how many times he killed us versus how many times we killed him. Oh god, all the little bitches are getting in the Akuruma. All of them. God, if you're gonna drive an armored Akuruma, why even play the fucking game is my question at this point.
Oh fuck.
No, I'm not gonna get in, I'm not a giant pussy, okay?
Okay, I'm going to be mute for a little bit here.
Thank God.
You're hilarious.
I'm getting in a truck. Oh, Ben, I thought you got in the other truck.
Nope. It's whoever the fuck. I don't know. Whatever. I'll ride with you, Peek. So if he dies, I can hop out and take the truck.
How many tires am I lost?
Who the fuck cares? Also, I really can't tell until you blow the full tire. Let's see. You got one on the trailer that's gone. Looks like just one on the trailer.
Fuckers nuts.
Yes, fuckers don't know the... Yeah, Peek. Fuckers don't know the right direction. I don't understand why anybody would ever go that direction. It's more turns and more chances for them to get you fucked over and stuck.
Well, how long did it take us to figure this out?
Not very long, really. I just looked on the GPS and I'm like, that's fucking stupid. Why the fuck would I ever turn there? Oh, he doesn't even know the way. Oh, you fucking idiot. Not you, Peek. For once, not you. And the trailer's on its side. Officially not your fault, Peek. Officially not your fault.
I wonder if I can deliver my truck before his is destroyed.
Yeah, woman just said first time she'd ever heard me say it's not your fault, Peek. Not the first, probably the fifth.
Oh, you think I can deliver it before his is blown up?
Probably.
Oh.
They're probably all just standing around trying to figure out what the fuck to do.
Got it! I delivered my trailer.
But yeah, if Fuckhead pulled directly out in front of Peek with the semi... Yeah, and we failed, because they're fucking idiots. Oh, is Belly Boo back? Because I fixed the stream?
Oh
yeah, he sent Peek a message. Lol, I got you both when I was coming out of passive mode. I'm like, yes, that's admitting to being a little homo. I might just cut that part out with him. Being a little fucking bitch. What the fuck are we doing? Are we replaying?
Yes, replaying, hopefully.
Okay. Yeah. I tried really hard to jack that guy from the semi, too, but it wouldn't let me. Because he wouldn't stop moving, or even try to stop to let me in. Would have been the right move, though, seeing as he's kind of a dumbass. Not because he took the wrong turn.
Periodically coming in and out of chat.
What?
I'll be periodically coming in and out of
chat. Oh, they were telling me I had a problem. Like, oh, shit.
No, no, I will be.
Well, can you hear me at least, Peek?
Yeah, I can hear you. You just won't be hearing me because I'll have my mic muted.
Okay. But yes, basically, I tried to carjack him. And I'm like, you know what? Fine, I'll let him go with it because it's not going to happen. And then he pulled right out in front of you. And it's not that he pulled that right in front of you. It's that he pulled that right in front of you while he should have been turning left. Because he would have pulled out in front of you. Oh, shit, accidents happen. But no. He should have been turning left and wasn't. Dear God, if they blow up one of the semis, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, by a peek, did you check to make sure you're still broadcasting after I stopped broadcasting and started broadcasting again?
Yes, I did.
Excellent. Oh great, Fuckhead's gonna be grabbing the other semi. Yes, woman's right. We may want to savor this moment forever. The moment when I told Peek something was totally not his fault. But yeah. Peek, where the fuck are you at? You dead. Yeah, he's dead. He's spectating. I'm gonna get this. That medicine. This AI car is just straight drifting. Oh, Fast and Furious, Los Santos Drift. Oh god, I'm so glad I got that. You wanna start drifting again? No, okay. Oh god, I gotta make that into its own little clip now too. Freaking Los Santos Drift, yo. Are you ready? Everybody ready? Ready? For the shit! Did I change it back? No! I can't do victory hump. No! I changed my action, so my victory hump didn't happen. I'm so sad right now. Lowest level, most kills. Welcome to being Viper 11. Peek, vote for Titan of a job. Oh, fuck. Peek, do you have a helicopter of any kind? Peeky, peeky, peeky. Peek, wait for me. God damn it, Peek. Yeah, saw that. You know, I've never been in this mission without a helicopter. I wonder what? What peak?
It worked.
What worked?
It fucking worked.
What, did you unfuck your mic?
Me going in there, it... No. Did you not? I blew up both cement trucks.
Without an armor Kuruma, but and he didn't die. That's impressive too.
Yes. How many times did I attempt to do that before, and now it worked? Oh
like
my
eight?
God! I can't believe it worked.
Oh fuck! Yes. I died. Okay.
And
cool.
Now I'm dead. Well, I died trying to. That
I wonder
was,
if
like,
Bailey Boo came back
though.
After I unfucked the stream.
Nope, she's not back yet.
No. Why, Bailey Boo? Can I unmoderate myself, I wonder? Oh, great, now it's up to the pussies in the frickin' armor Kuruma. Yes, open letter to all people who use armor Kurumas in GTA Online. Unless you're using it for a heist, you're a pussy. And why can I say that? Because I happen to know for a fact that every mission is capable, is possible without an armor Kuruma. Isn't that right, Peek? I have a lot of romantic ideas, but I'd go in debt buying that much duct tape. Jesus H. Christ. He is a multiple ways loser. He's a giant pussy for using a Kuruma. He can't drive for shit. I can't think of being a bigger loser than that, so that kind of, that pretty much covers it. He's a giant pussy for using an armored Kuruma, and he can't drive for shit. I got what you need, come with me, go. The medicine. Look at those stats. Hey, Pig, you and I need to boost some time on, boost our strength stat. Because even my main character's strength stat's in the toilet. Bailey Boo did return, Peek! You are a naysayer! Shame the naysayer! Shame! You know, Peek, when you're fixing your mic, you don't get a reply to me being a douchebag, and it kinda sucks. Wow, well, way to go, GTA traffic. I know it limits your camera control tree. You can't look behind the fucking person while they're driving. That's right, just ram that cement truck off the road. That'll totally work. Oh, that's right, because dipshit can't use sticky bombs because he's driving an armored Kuruma. And he doesn't know the spot to shoot. What's his plan? To drive it into oncoming traffic, then hop out and use something explosive? Is that it? Is he really trying to push it into the ocean? Oh no! Come on, that should have been mission pass, because the helicopter also blew up the cement truck. The fuck, mission? Jesus H. Christ. When you're doing missions, why do they even have parachuting and survival and races? The game can't make up its mind whether it's going to do the parachute or the mission. Fuck whoever voted for the parachuting. Now watch why I fuck up these people in parachuting. But yes, Peak, officially shame on you for being a naysayer. Shame. Wait a minute, I'm the host. $10,000 on myself to win.
I'm just going through and looking at these other players here. We're the only white guys here.
No, isn't, he's kind of white looking, this one guy. I've only ever done one of these parachuting challenges, but I'm pretty sure I can kick ass at it.
That just sounds racist. Yeah, no.
God damn. You really gotta be just diving down straight at the earth to get these.
What's your score?
45. 5. No, my score's 5. Leader's score is 45.
What is it now?
65.
You're welcome.
Are you winning, Peak?
As long as it's still 65, then yes. Yeah, because I ain't got no other score telling me besides my own.
Well, now I'm at 60. 75. I'm gonna lose $10,000, goddammit. Oh no, betting was canceled. Not enough bets were placed. Whew. That's right. Did I ever tell you about my cousin that does this stuff in real life?
I did it once.
Well, obviously not this stuff, you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. Press Y to detach parachute. Okay. Yes, I guess at a certain point you gotta detach and go for your reserve. It's such a fucking drop. Did I take over first place, Peak?
I don't know, I've missed like three checkpoints.
Yeah, now I'm at 205 and it doesn't tell me the leader score.
Oh yeah, you just barely passed me.
Oh, you're 5 ahead of me. See, these are all peaceful. They're very un-Grand Theft Auto, aren't they? This could all come down to the landing.
Nice.
Actually, no, it won't. I'm a couple checkpoints behind you. Yeah, I think I might take this peek. Provided I don't fuck up this landing. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Am I disqualified for hitting the ground before I hit the spot?
No. Oh, no. This one guy's got 230.
235. Yeah, he might take it. No points for speed. Yeah, I think he's got it.
Oh!
Fuck that one up.
He only got 5 points on that one because he got.
It's gonna
be
close. Oh, I do get a DNF for hitting the ground before the landing zone. Fuck you, game.
.280 and yep, he just beat me.
I was at .290 something when I hit the ground. He is, man, he must have been went really, really slow and hit every single one perfect. Because he is so far behind us.
Yeah, has he even detached his parachute yet?
Yeah. He's coming to the end now, but good God, he's far behind us.
How the hell do you go slow like that?
Well, you and I were probably diving down to get to some of them, and he probably just, like, did circles. Because apparently there's no time limit, because I guarantee it'd be over by now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, honestly, as much as I normally just do missions, if there's an air race, I might do, in the next select screen, I might do an air race. Just to make myself feel good. Yeah, this part right here fucked me. I tried to go over the ship's tower instead of under the crane in between, right there, and that's what I barely skimmed the top of the tower. Yeah, this is where I should have went. Right here. Now, do you get points for a good landing? I wonder. You don't. Okay, good to know. DNF. Fuck you, game. I had a score of 280, 290 actually. I was ahead of peak, I know that much. And see, this is why nobody does races, because races are bullshit for money. Oh, but if races were easy money, then people just boost on it. So, it's a video game, they're supposed to be able to have money.
What was that?
I don't fucking
what
know.
What did you do?
Me?
I hit my toe. Oh, not wall. You.
Tell your mom I said hey. Tell her.
My wall was closer than I thought, so I kicked my
Alright, bud. You know what? I'm getting off for the night.
Alright.
Why don't you go back to Crackle?
Bye, Picky Picky Picky.
I'll talk to you later, man. That is stream viewers.
Gonna go get me some body armor now that I can buy the heaviest body armor available. Check and make sure as I full up on snacks and get some bulletproof tires for this car. Well, so I started with about 300 grand. How much money did I make? About 58,000, considering the 6,000 I had to pay for that fucker's car when I blew it up. So worth it, though. Street fighting! Now the question is, can I lose this one level or was this a terrible mistake? I truly call bullshit on the cops being able to see me when I'm fucking here. Come on, it was a 1-star. I just beat 3 people lit up my bare hands. God damn it. And of course I'm running away from my car. Well, my car's not that fast. Ah, oh, goddammit, I meant to get in the cop car because it's faster than my car. I will get in the cop car. Oh, fuck you. Cop sees another cop driving and he thinks it's the criminal automatically. Stop. Drop. Turn around, roll it on top. Whoa. Whoa. Way the riders roll. Precision driving. Right into a cop. That's what I did. I precision drove right into front of that cop. Hey, homeless people. Damn, that barrel's strong. Soon, my lovely. Soon. Never wants to make me fucking host. Yeah, he's setting it to hard. I'm not gonna complain. What? Aww. have no audio now? My voice not coming through? What the fuck? Oh look, someone's got a Hydra. Congratulations. You know, when you do that to somebody while they're flying the Titan, it's funny the first 4,000 times. After that, dude, come on, find something fucking better to do. Why does it just randomly lock onto civilians like that? Goddamn. I'm not trying to be a psychopath, but the game just makes it so goddamn easy, doesn't it? And are the giant pussies in there with their armor kuruma? And I'm dead. Yeah, I fought the good fight. And we're all about to become, you know, completely vestigial. Although I'm okay with that. Hydra is the easiest way by a long shot to do this mission. I'm okay with that. Don't you open up that window. God damn it. Of course, I decide not to go get bulletproof tires before I do more missions, and the next mission, I blow a tire. Never fails. I wonder if I'm going to be able to get to this guy before A, the Hydra, or B, this. Nope. That's okay. Oh no, I went down to one viewer. Bailey Boo left. Sad face. Or the stream's dying again, one of the two. No, Bailey Boo had to go bye bye. Aww. Where'd my hat go away? Yeah, I'm really not trying to block this teammate next to me. It's just... I like living. Aw, he is angry and trying to spin me out. Aw, how cute. How very, very cute. Way to go, dipshit. Shit, fuck. I meant to do flood the Ellis River. Please dump us into a mission at least. Oh, sweet. What kind of pussy drives an armored surgeon on, not an armored surgeon, an armored crewman on missions? Probably the same kind that drives a motorcycle on missions. God damn it. I think this thing might actually be wider than an insurgent. Man, once I get a death bed, I'll go back to my rightful position as always being the first motherfucker to the hangar. Gonna land it from the action cam. Why? Because. Yeah, pushed out. Oh, great. My mission where I'm gonna sit on my ass and pretty much do nothing. Maybe I'll go to I can't go to a mod shop during a mission. Ah, cool game. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably get on, finish up the whole, not finish up, but make the rest of the money I need. Well, I'm out of, I might as well look at freaking the property listings. I already know which one I'm gonna get. Tinsel Towers, apartment, whatever the fuck. What? How cheap are Tinsel Towers? Oh dear god. That's probably the one I have. Yeah, I probably want that one just because I'm a freaking douche. Apartment 42. And that's my baby right there. Anywhere near a mod shop? Nah, fuck it. Alright. That's all for tonight. Xbox broadcast. Xbox, snap Twitch.